get right back into the sport, and I wanted to get back in fast and hard. And I was told to come to Sinbi Muay Thai, and I was just hoping, just coming here, that I was able to get back into competition mode and to get back into training mode. And right away, day one, as soon as I got here, I was able to get right into training, to hop into the ring, and do pad work, and it felt great. I felt strong the first day, and everyone was so welcoming, and I knew right away that this year, here at Sinbi, was going to fly by, just because the trainers were so awesome, even on the first day. I knew that I was going to have a lot of good opportunities to compete and to train. So after about 10 bouts later, and lots of really, really hard training with Zach and Dee, and all the trainers kicking my butt every single day, 10Ks every day, 5 in the morning, 5 in the evening. I only had intentions of getting back into competition mode, but next thing you know, I'm competing for a world title at 59 kgs with an opponent from Germany. So this is a dream come true. I never expected it to happen this fast. I knew one day I wanted to be a world champion, but I had no idea that it was going to be this fast. So again, training here at Sinbi Muay Thai just shows you how, you know, dedicated the trainers are towards your dreams and towards you becoming, and how dedicated they are at making sure you become your best. And I thought it was just an amazing experience, and I can't wait to come back here and compete more and get more high. I have to give a special thanks to my surgeons at North Carolina for making sure that I come back to a 100% recovery. To my rehab therapist, and also Corey Taylor, Sports Performance Center, for getting me for preparing me for Thailand. And a huge, huge special thanks to Singh, the owner of Sinbi Muay Thai, for him being so welcoming, for making my trip so amazing, for making my experience wonderful, and for just treating me so well. I can't imagine any other camp being as wonderful as this one. All the trainers that worked every day with me, Wang, Charlie, Fad, all of them, they kicked my butt, and Zach especially. I got angry at him a few times, but it's all worth it because now I'm a WMC world champion, and I couldn't be happier, and I just have all my thanks and gratitude towards